create candidate evaluation forms. In this video, we will show you how to create interview evaluation forms for candidates. Evaluation forms help interviewers provide detailed and structured feedback about the candidates. It avoids bias by using the same criteria to evaluate candidates. Step 1. Create sections. Every evaluation form usually has several sections. Each form uses questions to collect feedback from your interviewers. To create a new section, go to Settings, Recruiting, Evaluations, and select Sections. Click Add New Section and type in a name for it. Then you can start building your new section by adding items to it. Subsection Title helps you organize the questionnaire and provide additional guidelines to the interviewers. Scale questions allow evaluators to grade the candidate's skills on a 5-point scale. Label the scale to make grading more intuitive and easy to understand. You can also add additional information for the interviewers to help them grade the candidate correctly. Lastly, if you're planning on adding multiple scale questions, you can give them different weights using values between 0 and 1. For example, if the role involves mostly calls, you can give a value of 1 for verbal language skills and 0.5 for written language skills. To add an open question, select Text field in the Items drop-down menu. Once you've added all the items you need, click Apply Changes. Great job! You have now created a section with questions. You can use multiple sections in the same form and reuse sections in different forms. Step 2. Create an evaluation form. You can build evaluation forms using previously created sections. To do this, go to Settings, Recruiting, Evaluations. Click Add New Form and type a name for it. Open the Select Section drop-down menu and choose any sections you would like to add to this evaluation. You can arrange them to follow the logic of the specific interview step. Default Key Takeaways and Overall Recommendation sections are automatically added to each evaluation form to provide a summary of the interviewer's feedback. Click Apply Changes. You can delete a form by clicking on the three dots and then Delete. This won't impact any feedback already submitted by the evaluator. Congratulations! You have learned how to create evaluation forms for interviewers to use